Fairs and festivals right now until maybe the summertime comes. You know?
Oh, bonfire. We used to do bonfire.
I hear from the events start coming.
Bonfire.
I don't know which
one. Bonfires used to be further out. I don't know if the bonfire is so close to the edge.
Right.
You got a bonfire.
Pretty new.
Sunniest day. It's your last day.
It was raining like crazy.
Yeah, all week.
Like
yeah.
The Bay Area.
Yeah, all week.
Yeah.
Now you can see what
the
really looks like.
Exactly. It looks nice, beautiful. Coming out here is a lot more better than the Bay Area beaches.
Yeah, the volleyball courts used to be here, but there's no poles anymore. There used to be poles you could play volleyball.
But that won't
these be lights a... used to be on all night, so we could play at nighttime.
Probably won't be until summertime, maybe.
I don't know. They used to have volleyball poles here, so there's no wood posts.
No.
They took them out. There used to be two wood posts, and there'd be volleyball poles.
$1 million?
At least. This is probably 20 million.
Oh.
15 million.
Just right here. Just to have something like that.
The fun part is they're so wealthy they're not even leaving. But this used to be the volleyball court here.
Thank you.
recording.
Yeah.